In this video, you will learn about YouTube subscribers. Subscribers on YouTube are like followers on other social media platforms. When you get subscribers, you get a leg up for your future videos. Because when you upload a video in future, your subscribers are informed about your video, the new video that has been uploaded, so they can come and watch the new video. So if you have a lot of subscribers for your YouTube channel, then every video that you publish on that channel will end up getting large number of initial views, because these subscribers will be notified about the new video and they'll come and watch it. And the initial viewership will drive up both the usage or viewer statistic for the video as well as hopefully engagement rates. So large number of subscribers provides a ready audience for your future videos. If you have large number of subscribers, it signals to YouTube that your videos are high quality and that they are popular. People like those videos. And it will help your other videos rank higher than they would normally do. Because now YouTube starts thinking, okay, if there are so many people subscribing to this channel, then it means videos published on this channel must be of high quality. Therefore, you already have a built-in positive bias to rank your videos higher. And every time some users or viewers subscribe to your channel after watching a video, that particular video also gets a boost in ranking, because it is a signal to Google that this video must be very relevant and high quality, and that is why somebody is subscribing to the channel after watching this video. Remember, you get all the subscribers through organic means on YouTube. So getting a subscriber is a big deal. And if you get a subscriber, it means your channel is producing good quality videos. The particular video that got subscriber was of good quality. And you are building audience for your future videos. So how do you get subscribers? You need to, first of all, create high quality videos. Then, when you upload video to YouTube, you can add a caption to the video which says subscribe to the channel. And during the video, you can ask people to subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button. So give an easy way for people to subscribe to the channel, and then you ask them to subscribe. And that is how you acquire subscribers for your channel.